the height is about 130 meters, I think. I really don't know. I think we are currently on 110 or maybe 120 meters. I don't know. So this is where we are. And some local residents claim that that deers are very common in this place, especially in the night. Come on, girl. Oh, sorry, that was a bump in my road. And guys, this is bees. So there are many things which are considered a bit dangerous here. And I think one of the possible biggest danger which you might meet is maybe the bees. So bees are very common here because there are many beehives on this area. And the funny thing about it is that you absolutely cannot you absolutely cannot say exactly or cannot expect where they are exactly, because the vast majority of people in this village cannot tell or don't know where these hidden beehives are. And one funny thing about this is we are actually met some beehives about. So if you like this, this kind of We would very appreciate it. Okay, so this is Samson, stop! Because my girl is actually very fast. And I really hope, guys, that the picture, the clearness of the picture is acceptable. Okay, let's go. So this is the wildlife. This is the place from which you can see wild animals if you are fortunate enough. Okay. And here we are. We are on the halfway of the top of the hill. Here's the top. And on the top there will be a very beautiful hill.